Richard, stop it, man. I don't think the doggy likes it.